the church and was buried along with her name. Nobody came. Father Mackenzie wiping the dirt from his hands as he walks from the